In this video, I explain logical values in RStudio, how to convert numeric data in logical and logical data into numeric form. But if you are new on my channel Statisticians Club, please subscribe the channel. A logical variable has two values, true and false, and it is also represented by its abbreviation true for T and F for false. And these true and false can also be interpreted as yes or no, one or zero, satisfied, not satisfied, and so on. This is a concept that appears across all programming languages, and in some programming languages, logical values also called booleans. So now we perform this in R. Variable name get sign, variable name get sign, here we assumed an other variable name for comparison purpose. False. As you can see, num1 is 6. 6 is greater than 8. So this is wrong. The answer is false. And now we check its class. We check the data type by the function class. So this is logical. Now we assume another variable name less, get sign, num1 less than num2, enter, less, true. So num1 is 6 and num2 is 8. So 6 is less than 8. So this is true and the right choice. In R, it is possible to transform logical data into numeric by using as numeric command. So by using as numeric command, we can transform logical data into numeric. False value equal to 0 and true equal to 1 when we convert in logical form. So now we perform this step in R. So this is variable name get command as dot numeric greater. We want to convert greater variable into numeric form. So this is now convert
into 0 as that numeric less here is some mistake in writing numeric as that numeric and less one. So as we see 2 is equal to here less is true, true is equal to 1 and false is equal to 0. Now move to the next point. Numeric data can also be converted to logical data with false for all values equal to 0. All values equal to 0 is represented by false and true for all values equal to all other numeric values instead of 0. So now let's we perform this in RStudio. Assume variable w get sign 0 as dot logical variable name false. So now this is convert into logical. Variable assume name z get command 4 as dot logical 2. So in R we perform this step because numeric data can be converted into logical data with false represent for 0 and true represent all numeric values. So here false for 0, we assume variable w is equal to 0, so this is false, and z is equal to 4, this is true when we convert into logical form. If you want to see videos on data type in R, data type character in R, then please click the link in front of your screen. Thanks for watching.